it's true. Alright, but of course, we can't do this on our own without the help of this person. He is larger than life. Of course, the man behind the success of CIA to give us his first inspiring talk. Of course, let me call in the CEO, Mr. Richard Lee. A big hand, please.
We are gathered here this morning to celebrate the Foundation Day of CIA. I'm delighted for this one day in a year, which has grown this wonderful and exciting century as still the best and the number one language learning institution. Okay, so I thought about it, and maybe what is the strong point of the CIA? First, maybe a strong brand, strong brand power. We are providing the good education, good food, and good facilities. So that's why maybe we have a good feedback. Maybe we are having a lot of students, maybe to occupy. Fourth, maybe food and maybe number with manpower. Actually, I really want to express my respect to all our employees. Thank you very much for your hard work, dedication, willingness to serve and determination.
So next in line is another inspiring message coming from the man whose intention is to inspire people through his wisdom and hard work. Everyone, it's all welcome, Sir Cyrus.
Good morning, everyone. I'm very happy to give my message to everyone here. Especially while I'm standing in front, but we know that I'm very nervous. While you're talking with individually, I'm very strong. But today also I prepared a very short message for you guys. There is a lot of pressures every day. Because of me, I give every day pressure to our community and most of the kids, but we always find a way to achieve. I believe our ESL course is now the best of the best. I hope. Yes.
Okay, and to give his last message is a man full of humility and confidence. So let's all welcome Sir David. A big hand, please.
Maybe first time in my life. I believe our CIA education is number one. And then our CIA architecture is number one. And then CIA is number one. Of course, CIA can't be ready. Let's make our story big.
It's the in-demand course in CIA. CIA has been in business for 15 years, but our business course is just 3 years in CIA. Yes, it's still a baby course. But even though it's a baby course, we have observed a lot of improvements. Yes, so let me begin with our number of students. In 2016, we had a total of 52 students, and that's 28% of the overall number of our students up to now. And then in 2017, we had a total of 68 students, and that's like 9% more than the first year. I am so touched with what Sir Cyrus have said earlier, that ESL is the best among the best, and I do believe in that. If IELTS is the most in demand now, well, ESL got the highest number of students. Let's do the number of students in each course. As you can see, my God, it's so clear. Yeah.
Okay. Cheers.
Shout out.